So as you know, the recent 1.17 snapshot added Skulk sensors to the game. These are already pretty game-changing, but I thought of another thing you can do with that, with them. So if I were to just walk, wait for this to go, jump, and then press the piston door, and I just died. Okay, and I can go back like this. And if I were to just jump and then press the button, it won't open. So you have to do the specific combination that I just did to get to the other side. It's magic. So if I were to go into spectator mode and show you how it works, so there's the Skulk sensor that powers everything right below it. And it uses the fact that each thing you do has a different signal strength, so like walking would just be 1, jumping would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then pressing the button would be all the way out here. And I use this to make it so you have to do each one in this order, or else it won't work. And then this all powers this line, which you have to unpower to turn this off, which makes a pulse extender, which will open the door for about 10 seconds. And obviously this button just cuts off the line. So yeah, obviously this could be a lot simpler. You could compact it a lot. And also I recommend if you were to build this in your own world, don't use wool because that can get in the way of the Skulk sensor. And it won't sense everything sometimes. So only use wool for like here, where you're actually blocking stuff. So, yeah, that's pretty much it.